I think this is about 5.5 inches deep. The ash.
Ah, really?
Yeah.
Okay. Not much to say.
Nope.
Load in the burning barrel.
Just gotta load it up.
One load?
One load.
Thank you. Okay, you good there? You need up or down or what?
Nope, I'm good.
Okay.
Sitting here swinging my legs and watching the fire burn.
The cutie pie's legs, huh?
Yep. Doesn't take long.
That fire is hot.
Oh, yeah. I didn't know. We're about 7 or 8 feet away, and I can sure feel the heat. Can you feel it?
No. You don't need to back up, do you?
Nope.
I'm not sure if I remember who built that burner. I think it's DR. I think that's where I got it.
Uh-huh.
I think it sure saved us a lot of money in dump runs.
Yes. Yeah.
6 hours to up to Alpine and back. Yeah. I think the minimum is $70 dump fee. Then all the fuel it cost.
Yep. At today's prices, we pay about $50 in gas for a round trip.
Yeah. It's amazing how much paper and cardboard we accumulate here.
Oh, yeah. I think lots of people accumulate the same amount, but if you live in town, you don't have to deal with it.
Yeah. Almost all burned up.
Yep. Tomorrow we should dig a hole and bury the ash.
Yeah, I need to put the ratchet rake on the tractor and come and finish out this job down here. Not much left.
No. don't think we're probably not going to have even a lot of coal left. The flames are really getting low.
We should stop by and put a round or two through that 22 pistol with the silencer on it. I told your brother I would do that. He's kind of curious how much noise those things make.
We could do that.
Hollywood is so full of crap.
Yeah.
Not much left. This is the safest way to get rid of that paper and cardboard.
Yep.
And we are concerned about global warming, aren't we? All that fossil fuel.
Oh, right, yeah. Oh, okay, there's a breeze.
Okay.
And
here's what I think I'd like you to do.
Yeah.
You grab the selfie stick when we get ready to go.
Uh-huh.
And go stand over there. And I'll turn the tractor around and...
Okay.
Okay. We're about to let... You don't have a lid for it?
No, I didn't bring
one. Okay. Now...
Over this way. Okay. Okay. All right.
Okay, I guess that's a cut and a wrap.
Okay.
And we're done for right now. I got to have a coffee fix first.